manipulation. It just shows that the guy is not looking at facts. He's not inquiring diligently. He never reached out to me and saw what I could provide to show the proof. And now this